Hi, I'm Antonio Gussi, the Bug Whisperer, and director of the Gateway Science Project, and welcome to our first vlog of June 2019. Now, I want to begin by apologizing, because this newsletter should have been out last week before our Discovery World show, but what can I say? There just aren't enough hours in the day, and we ran into some technical difficulties. And stay tuned at the end of this video to learn how to win a free t-shirt. Now, for those of you who showed up at our Discovery World show, thank you very much for coming. Greatly appreciated. We had an awesome turnout. Now, if you weren't there, you don't know that our featured creature this month was carnivorous plants. Carnivorous plants. Now, in the recent past, I have developed a fascination with carnivorous plants, aka insectivorous plants. We had pitcher plants, Venus flytraps, and dew plants. And I even brought some fruit flies so we could watch them eat. If you didn't make it to our show, not to worry. Next month, July 6th, is going to be another spectacular show with a new featured creature. With that said, let me give a little shout out to Discovery World. Hi everyone at Discovery World. And I would also like to thank my sponsors, Animal House Pets in Miguanago, Wisconsin, who has a creepy crawly corner and sells pet bugs. So if you're looking to start your own creepy crawly zoo, that would be the place to start. Also, a big thank you to American Science and Surplus. American Science and Surplus is one of Milwaukee's best hidden gems, and they have been selling science supplies and weird stuff to kids, teachers, and people like me for generations. Check out their Milwaukee location on 68th in Oklahoma. Now, tomorrow, June 10th, we kick off our summer tour, and you can catch us at 10 a.m. at the Waterloo Public Library. For the rest of our summer events, please check out our Facebook page and our list of events if you want to see if we're going to be in your neighborhood. Now, a lot has happened in the last month, and I've been traveling all over with the Creepy Crawly Zoo. And in May, I got to do one of my favorite events of the year, Bug Day at the Shield Museum. Shield Museum. Now, Bug Day at the Shield Museum is truly a unique event. Unique because they serve insect cuisine. And I don't mean fried crickets or mealworms. Chef Anna Marie Gatto puts on a phenomenal spread. This year was no exception, and we had Asian fusion grasshopper tacos. They were yummy. Everybody loved them. We also had salted caramel brownies topped with bamboo worms for that little extra crunch. We had chocolate chip cookies. And one more dessert to complete the evening, we had cricket flour chocolate truffles. Truffles! Awesome job, Chef Anna Maria Gatto. Greatly appreciated. Always a pleasure to eat your cooking. Now, you might think people are grossed out by this, but this isn't true. Everything they put out is usually gone by noon. Now, this isn't actually the highlight of Bug Day. There's more. Bug Day is host to the coolest insect-eating contest in the country. Best one I've ever seen. Again, this is not your average fried mealworms or even cockroaches. This goes beyond what your expectations might be. Round one was superworms. Round two was grasshoppers. Round three was weaver ants. Round four was rhino beetles. Round five was giant water scorpion. Round six was dung beetles. I ate dung beetles. Round seven was sago worms. They were kind of yummy. Round eight was armor-tail scorpions. And round nine, the final round, was zebra tarantulas. You had to eat a zebra tarantula. Unfortunately, I didn't win this year. Again, this is my third time participating, but it's always a lot of fun, and everyone has a great time. Now, last year, I had the opportunity to document the entire event. And with that said, I want to tell you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, because this fall, we are coming out with a new series. And this includes some of our new additions to the Creepy Crawly Zoo. See, spring is finally in the air, and we have a lot of new additions. We have Vietnamese walking sticks, African assassin bugs, baby black widows, and the wonder from down under, Australian walking sticks. We also have Polyphemus moths and soon to be Cecropia moths. And last but not least, we also have another round of baby praying mantids. Again, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and we're going to be documenting these creatures growing up, and you'll see it in our new series coming out this fall, Tales from the Bug Whisperer. Now, before I say goodbye, I want to remind you to visit our Creepy Crawly Zoo website at creepycrawlyzoo.com and check out our merchandise store. We have some of the coolest insect t-shirts anywhere. And that's not all. We have hoodies, dresses, yoga pants, bedding, and much, much more. Oh, yeah. And if you want to win this month's free t-shirt, the secret word is Cecropia. Fill out the form below. Put in the secret word and be the first one to email it back to me, and you will get to pick t-shirt of your choice. Now I want to thank all of you for your support over the years and for subscribing to this newsletter. Don't forget, our next show at Discovery World is July 6th. And again, we're going to have a new creature that will knock your socks off. So thank you for watching this video. I'm Antonio Gusti, the Bug Whisperer. And please don't forget to like, comment, and share. And remember, stay curious.